Hi guys, so welcome back to another episode of Garden Warfare Wednesdays, and today we are going to be playing as PLANKWALKER IMP. This is a custom character available in the OPC mod made by OfficialMineGabe. The mod is available publicly, so if you want to check it out, the link is in the description. I have also included a link to my video tutorial on how to install Garden Warfare 2 mods if you are unsure how. Finally, please note that this mod only works on PC and no other platform. As usual, just before we begin, remember to hit those like and subscribe buttons if you enjoy the content on this channel and want to help it grow. Anyway, let's get started.
Arr, here we go. We are going to play as PLANKWALKER IMP today. Oh, I don't know what happened to this bar accent. Let's go, PLANKWALKER IMP. So this is a really interesting imp. We have a sniper. Oh yes, that's right, imp with a sniper, a very deadly combination. And that's really the kind of like the main selling point of this one, I suppose. It's kind of like a dead beard imp merged together hybrid imp beard. This is Captain Imp Beard. Yes, we've got our Imp Carter as usual, and we have the awesome Scallywag Imp mech, which I'd never seen before. When I called it in earlier, I was like, holy cow, this is awesome. I think it might be one of my favorite mechs now I've seen it. So yeah, this is obviously heavily based upon the Scallywag Imp, but we have a sniper, which just makes it just it's a million times better. But yeah, a couple of things that probably just need working out is kind of like the backpack, the jetpack color, and there's like a red splodge on his head. I don't know why there's a red splodge on your head, imp, but yeah. And this sniper does some crazy damage, I gotta tell you peeps, some crazy damage. And yeah, we've got our normal gravity grenade as well. So the other interesting thing about this class is actually the closer you get to another player, the less damage you do. So like usually it'd be the opposite, wouldn't it? Oh my god. Yeah, it would usually work the other way around. The closer you are, the more damage you would do. But this is interesting in the fact it actually works the opposite. So yeah, really interesting kind of thing. So you want to be as far away as possible. But yeah, and obviously this has, you know, this is like a one-shot burst. You've got, it fires two bullets, but you can only shoot one at a time. And it's the horrifying sunflowers are back. We really need to get rid of those. So it's kind of one of those classes. You stay at the back until your mech's ready. And then you go crazy. Oh god. Very bad. This is very bad. If you get like, you can do like 100 and like a crazy amount of damage if you're like really far away. So it might need a little bit toning down, because literally you can take out any plant. Whoa, dude. Whoa. All right. I may have stolen your kill, but I need to take it out on me, you rebel. Jesus, the gracious sunbeam. Wow, you are not gracious. That is definitely one thing I can confirm. It's quite difficult to aim, but one shot. They call me the one shot imp. Yay, and that's a win.
Yugra.
Is there a pirate ship on this map? I had a feeling there might be, but it is. This is supposed to be China, right? And there's a big wall of China, and it's probably not gonna have a pirate ship. It's Cactus versus Planko! He's hunting! He got him!
Come fishing, that's a super, super brains.
Whoa, where'd he go? Get wrecked! No! Oh no, I can't use my ability! Oh my god, Chomp is kicking my butt! Chomp is kicking my butt! Yes, you better run! You better run, Chompski! Ready, come on! Come on, no! Come on! Oh. There's actual pea shooters on these rockets. Oh! Okay, I've got it. Oh my god, this is cool. Oh, we can set them off one at a time. Hang on, what if I do this? Yay! Oh, that's so awesome. Oh, I wish they would add little things like that in BFN. Unless, maybe there is. Maybe I've just not picked up on them. Oh, Cactus, running away is the worst move. You want to get closer to me. That is it's actually really interesting. So if you were against this imp, you'd want to get, like, right up in his face. That Chomper is giving me such a hard time today.
Why are you so horrible to me, Chomper? So mean.
Oh, sit down. There we go. Oh, so this is kind of like a mech imp Carter. I quite enjoy that. Yay, we got the winning kill. Woo-woo. So yeah, so this mod has actually had an update recently. It's OPC 1.8 now. There's a number of new characters that have been added, including Infinity, which I'm very excited to do an episode on. There's also been some bug fixes, some loads of different changes as well. There's now a new map you can do like in private match, Walnut Hills, but I'm not showcasing that at the moment. So yeah, there's a load of new things, and basically I'm going to be doing a video on it covering all the new things you need to know, and 1.9 is already on the way, so it's really nice to have a mod that that's being worked on constantly. I know the mod author does a lot with these mods and stuff, and he's actually working on another game as well, which is awesome, a 3D looking kind of PvZ, which is very exciting. So yeah, no god, this is bad, get away. I just love this design. It's the most... I want to see it from the front. Oh my god, look, there's even a wet fish. Slap, slap, slap with that wet fish. There's been a lot of new imp characters, and I'm enjoying them very much. I'd also like to see some, like... I don't know if it is how possible it is to, like, a completely custom character. I don't know, like, if you can actually import the models, but it'd be cool to see if you could. You could have a redhead character. I don't know what planet I'd be. What type of plants are, like, spiky and red? Rose! No, I can't be Rose, though. A fire, some sort of fire-related plant, I don't know. Oh, Laura goes on, like, 1 foot as well. Like a ballerina. Like a beautiful ballerina! So the interesting thing with this is, like, you can actually miss the second shot, so it doesn't always instant kill them. But, I mean, if you're able to land your shots, then, you know, they've really not got much... Oh, my God! Well, that's how you take out the entire team. Get wrecked, plants!
Arr, it's me!
No, I don't... I need to...
Arr, it's me! This is what...
No, that sounds like Gollum. This is me!
Arr, it's me! It's me! It's me, Plankwalker Imp!
No. No! Apparently, I can't hit it with him. Carter! God damn it. So far, so good. So, I mean, I am enjoying this imp. It's nice to have a sniper. It'd be cool if he had some different... I don't know what other abilities you could give him. If you could somehow perhaps make the mech a sniper? Would that work? That would be quite cool. If you could somehow, like, give the mech, like, a dead beard scattershot. Not a scattershot. The sniper thing. What's the sniper one called? I don't know what the sniper one's called. Have a bomb. Have a bomb, chumps. Have a bomb. Have a bomb. Okay, take that, Chomsky. I actually think, I know people have been saying the BFN AI is difficult to fight against, but I actually think the Garden Warfare 2 AI is better. I feel like I get my butt kicked far more with the Garden Warfare 2 bots. So we've now got imp pirates in space. That's right. It got even crazier. Let's go. Whoa. Dum, dum, dum. Dum, dum, dum. Dum, dum, dum. Dum, dum, dum. No, that's Dovahkiin I'm supposed to do. Dum, 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 dum. Berry P3. Not just one, not two, but three P's. Oh, wow. Oh. Okay, bye golf, bye golf balls, there we go. Oh my god, just popping him off, he's popping him off. Oh, yes, take that, oh, cactus, oh, there you go, jump in. Oh, look at this, oh look, it's a zombie on holiday, he's gone fishing. Whoa, come on, I want the last one, yes, boom. Right, I'm determined to find a pirate ship. I want to find something pirate-related before the... Ooh, balloons! Hang on. Oh, can I get it? Oh, come on. Oh, my God, this is embarrassing. This is a theme park. There has to be a pirate ship, right? So, I mean, overall, I don't have any real issues with this. The damage needs nerfing a bit. The backpack, the jetpack needs sorting. But other than that... You know, it's another really enjoyable character. I just think perhaps the mech could have some sort of better sniper. I don't know. But, yeah, overall, very nicely done. I'm going to bet I'm going to miss the pirate ship and everybody's going to scream at me. I can hear them screaming through the comments already. Okay, ready. This is a terrible idea because I'm going to... No! Oh, whoa. I didn't know that did that. Oh, my God, that's crazy. Call the mech, quick, he's coming. Meckenhausen, you better run, yes, that's right, you better run up there. Oh my god, that chomper, whoa, these chompers. No, go away, get away from me. Oh, no, no, these chompers are too clever. No, you're not supposed to be clever. Oh, can I jump across? Yeah, oh, no. We nearly landed in the big chompski's mouth. That would not have been good. Oh, we're by the hot dog. Oh, they look burnt. Okay, I would not want any of those hot dogs. Oh, my God, no thanks. They're zombie dogs. Well, that was you, wasn't it, Mr. Bamboo Shoot? How dare you? I am disgraced with you. But I mean, I guess in like other games, most snipers are like one-shot vanquishes, aren't they? Like, you know, in Call of Duty, pretty much is a one-shot, isn't it, with snipers? So maybe it isn't. I guess, I don't know how much health like Torchwood has and stuff. Maybe we should have tested that. Oh, there's a little pea shooter plushie. Oh, hello. What you doing there, Mr. Pea Shooter? Okay, bye. Oh, no. Okay, I just decapitated the plushie. I am a monster. It's official. Redhead is a monster. Oh, that chompy. That chompy. Okay, gotta take out the bamboos. Bamboo. Oh, we got a cactus. And one. And two. And three. Oh, a four. Five. Oh, he's on a roll. Oh, that chomper. Every time. Are these hot dogs any better? Nope. They're not even just hot dogs. This has got like, this doesn't even look like a hot dog. That's like a French stick thing. Baboo. 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 Babushka. That's that babushka. That's one of those dolls that have multiple other dolls in. Okay. Oh, no. No. Oh. No. Oh, sparkles. Oh, pizza. I had pizza yesterday. It was very tasty. I also stubbed my toe yesterday, as many of you who watched the live stream will know.
Oh, Jesus, my toe.
Oh! yeah, that's definitely not right. Yeah, I think BFN would be a really good one to be on Switch, now that I've got a Switch. Oh no, I just accidentally killed the Superman. Okay, let's find the pirate ship. Yarr. Where is it? No, that's not a pirate ship. Where is it? I'm sure there's a pirate ship. Please be a pirate ship.
What is a pirate without a ship? He's nothing.
Is it this? Game of Thrones. Oh, dear. Steakhouse. No, I thought it was here. We should probably raise some zombies. I don't know what's wrong with my mouth today, everyone. Well, it doesn't seem like there's a pirate ship, which I'm very sad about. Medieval. Oh, dear. Can the mech get in this? I'm trying it. Yes, I can. Oh, here it comes. It's a flying pirate ship. Oh, ooh. Oh, God. Time has stopped. Oh, God. Whoa. Time has frozen for those bullets, apparently. Oh, no. Look, there's a wizard and there's a dragon and there's a path. Oh, that kind of looks like that new game. That new PVZ game. Whoa. Oh, okay. Whoa, that was weird. Plants, you got no chance. They're not even here. They're not even trying. They've given up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Any second now. Yay. Anyway, guys, that's about it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know what you think of Plankwalker Imp in the comments below. But other than that, remember to subscribe, and I shall see you in the next one. Okay, thanks, guys. Bye. Bye.